We will now talk about a 2P test. A 2P test is very similar to a 2T test, except that in this case, like the 1P test, we are dealing with proportions data and we are not dealing with continuous data. Here again, we will take the same example or similar example as we took for the 1P test. Internal auditor has collected now the compliance issues for two different teams or two different business units. So for a business unit titled A, he has collected 85 samples and found out 5 issues. For another business unit titled as B, he has collected 60 samples and he's got 4 issues. Now there are no standards or norms here. He wants to compare and find out if is there evidence to state, statistically state, that one unit, one of the business unit here is taking compliance lightly than the other. So that's what we want to do. So the numbers here are 5 and 85 and 4 and 60. We go to stat, we go to two proportions here. And again, here summarized data is available. So events and trials, 5, and trials is 85. And this is 4 and this is 60. Options, hypothesized difference between them. The concept of this hypothesized difference is exactly same as what we talked about in the t-tests. I'm not going to disturb any of this here again, and I'm going to say okay and okay.